that's gonna get you killed. The price gonna be the death of you.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel, and today I'm going to be releasing my 100 sub pack recolors. I don't actually have time to sit down and play games of Bedwars to show off all of the packs, but I still really wanted to release this video, especially before like I go to family houses and stuff, because I need to edit it too, so yeah, I finished the recolors and I just really wanted to release it. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna like talk over the showcase, I guess, because there's a few things I wanted to mention about the packs, but yeah, let's get into it. This is the default color, by the way. I really don't... I'm pretty bad with default edits, I'd say, because I don't really know what shade of blue looks nice. Like, this... In my opinion, this does not look like the default colors. But it's whatever. I tried, I guess. This is, like, the first pack that I actually went all out on, because I made it a while ago. In case you guys didn't know that, I made it a while ago and I'm just not releasing it. This is the inventory. These are the gaps. Pretty swag. These are the tools. Kinda go hard. I actually like the tools. I really like the axes in this pack. I don't know why. This is like the first pack I've made where I genuinely like the tools a lot. Yeah. God, these are this is the armor. Okay, these are the blocks, yeah, the wool, and then the bed. I think the bed's a little too dark to be like default, but it's a red bed, okay? Particles. I don't know what made me make this pack say a woo, but yeah. The sky. I feel like the nighttime skies in all these packs are a little too bright to be like a nighttime sky, but it's okay. The daytime sky is really basic. Yeah, that's the default pack. Okay, the next recolor we're using is lime. I really like the shade of green I used in this pack, and like in this recolor. I think it's a really cute green. It's kind of like, I kind of don't like it because I feel like it's a little bit too much green, but oh well. So and whatnot. The really basic ores. Just for reference, the emeralds are a lot darker than the diamonds for the green pack, so yeah. Inventory, GUI, pretty swag. The gaps, I made it so the regular apples are red and the golden apples are green. Just here's the bed, pretty swag. Particles, sky, I really like the sky in this one. I don't know why. I don't really see that many green skies, so I think the nighttime sky goes hard. And yeah, daytime sky is the same in all of the packs, super basic. Okay, this next one is the cyan recolor. It's basically blue, but completely blue, if that makes sense. So I actually don't like this one at all. I don't really like the cyan color in general though. Yeah, I don't really like the shade of blue, but at the same time, it's okay. I really like the diamonds though. I don't know why. I feel like the diamonds look cool. And the GUI. I like the GUI. The gaps. I think the gaps is what make me not like this pack. I don't know. I feel like they're kind of weird. I don't know why I like hate on my packs so much. Like, I feel like I need to have more like confidence in my packs. But like every pack I've made, I always talk about how I hate it. Yeah. I think it's just this color specifically. I never really liked this one. I kind of wish I made it like a light blue, but I really wanted to use this sky. Yeah, I made the sky first and it was like a cyan color, so I just made the entire recolor cyan. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Okay, this is the daffodil recolor, aka yellow. The difference between the gold and the diamond's really, really pastel, and like the gold's kind of like mustardy, to be honest, but I don't know, I needed to make them look different, so. Yeah, pretty nice, pretty nice. The golden apples are actually gold, so that's very original. Yeah, there's kind of a big difference between gold and diamond, but at the same time, they're still yellow, so I left the gold blocks like basically default because I feel like it would be too complicated. Here's the bed. Okay, with the sky, I made the mistake of making the sky a little too orangey, but I don't care because I still like it. Yeah, super basic skies. Really nothing fancy about them. Okay, this is the last recolor and probably my favorite. This is what I based the candy rose pack off of, like this color. So yeah, I really like this shade of pink, which is coral. Yeah, I made this before the candy rose pack. And then like I wanted a better version of this because I don't really use 16x all that often. So I made it 32x and that's where I got candy rose from. But look, I don't know. That shade of pink is just so pretty to me. I don't know why I like it so much. The GUI is just, okay. I love it so much. And I love the gaps. It's kind of like salmon color, but I don't know. I think it's really hot. Pretty nice, in my opinion. Yeah. I like the bed. The demon's white. Particles are very basic. The particles are actually almost hard to see. They're like a gray. Oh well. The sky. God, I can't get over how much I like the sky with the lightning and the pink. And oh, it's so nice. I love skies. Yeah, okay. Those were all of the recolors. And yeah, that's really all I have to say. Merry Christmas. Happy Kwanzaa. Happy Hanukkah. Happy holidays. Happy December 25th to everyone who doesn't celebrate either of those. And yeah, I hope you guys like the packs.